10 million Americans have been vaccinated so far, but local health departments are running into something unexpected. Some frontline and healthcare workers don't want to take their shots.
It is surprising, specifically within this population.
Dr. Muhannad Hamami, chief health strategist for the Wayne County Health Department, is keeping a close eye on how many frontline workers are getting their vaccines and on how many aren't.
We had 1,600 in that work in those agencies, of which 1,200 said they're willing to take the vaccine.
Dr. Hamami thinks there's some skepticism about the vaccine, even among the healthcare community.
It's quite normal to fear something you do not know. Nobody said, I will not take it, but some said, I want to wait 6 months. I want to see what's happening.
Dr. Hamami notes the vaccine has been proven safe. He's gotten both of his shots with no side effects and says the approval process was the same as for any other drug, just done at a much faster pace. In Kent County,
no one is more anxious to put shots in arms than we are.
Health Department spokesman Steve Kelso says they saw some initial reluctance too. People wanted to respect their place in line, and pregnant moms who weren't included in the vaccine trials were still unsure. But now that some frontline workers are getting through their first and second rounds,
I'm incredibly encouraged by the way these appointments have been filling up. It's encouraging to us that they went so fast, and it really shows us that there is a high level of interest in taking that vaccine.
In terms of vaccinations per 100,000 people, Michigan ranks 33rd in the country. It's no time, says Dr. Hamami, for people in the state to be turning down their chance at a shot.
If it is your turn to take the vaccine, you are one of the very privileged few. And to turn it down just because you do not know enough would be truly a disappointment.